Good morning and welcome to another episode of What Is My Crazy Neighbor Doing in His Yard Today? And welcome to Connecticut Backcountry. My name's Gary. This morning I got a lot of firewood to process, but in an effort to not wake up my neighbors and to be a plate guy, I'm going to work on some bushcrafting skills. There's a website called Bushcraft USA, bushcraftusa.com. And they have classes that you can take. They call them bush class, and those classes they teach you how to survive in the woods well, hence bushcrafting. A lot of the beginning classes are probably rudimentary, and I'm going to knock out a few today in this video. One of them being a twig fire, and another one being cooking bannock over the fire. Bannocks are flatbread, that's skillet bread. And the other being effectively igniting 5 man-made tinders. So, got a lot of stuff prepared. Got a bunch of wood prepared. I'm hungry. Let's make breakfast. When you're building a fire, it's good to be prepared. I have everything laid out according to size. It rained last night, so it's going to be really important to make sure that I have tapering sizes of wood, so the smaller stuff can dry out before I get to the bigger stuff. I'm also going to work on a log to make sure that whatever I'm using doesn't absorb water from the ground. Especially in my fire pit, which is wet. We're going to be switching this up from a twig fire eventually to a cut wood fire because I want to cook on it and I want to build some embers. But for right the second, we're going to do this. I have paraffin covered face wipe. I'm going to just scrape some of the paraffin to get to the soft cottony scented. Thank you.
log so I can get some poles going.
Some coals to build up. I figure I'd knock out the 5-man-made tinders for bushcraft. USA's bushclass basic. So I got a bunch of stuff here. I got some Vaseline. I got some Germex. I got some hunk of denim. These little fire starters that came in emergency kit. Got a couple of these discs. They're facial pads with paraffin on them. That's what I started that fire with. Some jute, fire striker, and a couple of knives. Jute. Yep, it's fired. Go. Cotton ball petroleum jelly. Inspire. breakfast with me. If you like this video, like, subscribe. We're going to be doing a bunch more like this. Several bushcrafting series. Some cooking videos as well. Head over to Bushcraft USA. Check it out, great community. And have a great day. Time to make some noise.